My name is Jeanne Sheffield. I am the Division Director of Maternal-Fetal Medicine and Obstetrics here at Johns Hopkins. My role is to continue the excellent care that has always been available at Johns Hopkins Hospital for all pregnant women, whether they be complicated or not, and excellent care of delivery and their babies. I am a maternal-fetal medicine specialist. We are obstetrician gynecologists that have been specifically trained in high-risk obstetrics. And so what we do is we take care of any pregnant woman that may have a complication, whether it be with her baby or whether it be with the pregnancy itself, any medical conditions the mother may have, or we get called in for any problems at delivery. And then we help co-manage the patient with the primary physician, us, and of course any other specialist. I went into maternal-fetal medicine because I love the rush. I'm an adrenaline junkie, so I love the rush of the delivery and the excitement of a delivery. It is an amazing feeling to be able to give a healthy baby to a family. It's one of the biggest joys in this family's life, and I'm able to participate in it in a small way. I also like the fact that I'm able to be there in case there is a complication in the pregnancy or if the pregnancy didn't turn out as they initially expected. I can be there for the family and help walk them through the different steps we have to do to get the best outcome. My areas of research interests. I am interested in medical and surgical complications in pregnancy. My primary subspecialty is infectious diseases in pregnancy. I deal with patients with sexually transmitted diseases, including HIV. I also am very interested in vaccination research in pregnancy. My philosophy towards patient care, regardless of your race, ethnicity, religion, I will provide the same level of excellent care for everyone who walks through my door. So if you're in need of a maternal-fetal medicine specialist, I will be glad to take care of you.